Sectional final between Clay and Bowsher. It was a good ball game till we got to the sixth inning. Bowsher was leading 2-1 at that point. Jordan Grosstein had been outstanding. But Clay would break it wide open in the sixth. A couple errors, and then Robson and Grosstein both with two RBI doubles. Part of a five-run sixth inning to give Clay a 7-3 win. They move on to take on St. John's now in the district semifinal.